Knox, Nebraska, Figure Eight and Derby Hall of Fame. I'm sitting here with 2017 inductee Jason McKinney. Jason, where are you from?
North Platte, Nebraska.
North Platte, Nebraska. You come far. What year did you start derbying, Jason?
The first derby I ever ran in was in 1985, and I was a 14-year-old kid.
What was your first car?
It was a 69 Ford Station.
How'd it do? A lot of guys' first cars. He's like, no, I don't mind that. How many years did you derby? You said you started when you were 14. How old were you when you quit?
When I was 14, I derbied, and then I didn't get back into a car again until I was like 23. And from 23 until I was 42 years old, I ran for about 18 years.
So what were your favorite kind of cars you were driving?
Chrysler Imperials, front enders, and a lot of Dodge Monacos, Slammers, and then later on in the years I switched over to GM.
So what were your favorite tracks you used to run?
Stapleton, Nebraska. I ran that probably 13 years in a row. Really nice track, good people.
So with all those years of derbying, you had some guys that were kind of your rivals, the guys you always wanted to be, the guys that always came down to the end with. I mean, can you name off a few of those guys that always came down to just you and those guys?
Some of them are Hall of Famers. Andy Scott is one. Damon Branson was another. Over the years.
Yeah, Landon. Yeah.
I ended up on the bad end of that as well. Yeah, and sometimes I'm getting, so yeah, it was good.
There you go. Well, like I said, it's a pleasure to have you. Congratulations. Welcome to the Figure Eight Derby Hall of Fame. And you're joining a very, very distinguished group of drivers and over the lot here. So thank you for getting again, ladies and gentlemen. What was your car number again?
72.
Number 72 from North Platte, Nebraska. Jason McKinney.